for sceneon.com here on the red carpet in New York City for Walt Disney Pictures' world premiere of National Treasure, Book of Secrets.
This symbol designates the secret tunnel that will lead us to the greatest treasure of all time.
National Treasure, Book of Secrets is going to have to do with the 18 pages missing out of John Wilkes Booth's diary.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you one of the missing pages from the diary of John Wilkes Booth.
Those missing pages have been put in the president's book.
Book of Secrets is the president's secret book, and in that book are all the answers to anything you've ever wondered about. Kennedy assassination, Roswell.
I love conspiracy theories just like this movie. I think those are really a lot of fun.
You can look up the clues in your history books, and you can go on the treasure hunt and perhaps with a little imagination believe that this is really happening because the clues are real.
Who are you wearing tonight?
It's Duncan Quinn.
Dolce & Gabbana.
Banana Republic, actually.
Abercrombie. Valentino Under, and I think this is a Pamela Rowland.
Undie.
Yeah, whatever, Mom, put together.
It's Jay Mendel, thank you.
Jewelry?
It's vintage Fred Layton, and JJ LeCoultre, the smallest watch in the world. You have to be very, very sharp-sighted to read the time.
So do you think fans of the first movie are going to love this one?
Oh, totally. It's much better than the first movie, and the first movie was awesome. I saw that one.
It's bigger, it's better, it's more fun, there's more adventure, there's more romance, there's more comedy.
I think you're going to love it.
Hello, I'm Justin Bartha, and you are watching CNN.com.
You're watching CNN.
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 CNN.com.
You're watching CNN.com.